As you can see, it's from Square Enix and Jack. Very fun thing, very fun thing. It is a mod, which is very loud! Oh my god! Okay. Is it okay like this? I think it's okay like this. It is a mod, which literally translated everything by Google Translate. I think first from Japanese to Chinese and from Chinese to English. I think that was the order. And they put everything in with those translators. Dialogues. Let's call them dialogues. Like, they probably are at one point dialogues. As you see, start new is just how it is. I need to click into this. Allowed is Toad. Because we need to have some Super Mario representation in this. Movies make sense, and behind is, I guess, configurations. But yeah, I would say let's just start in, because I don't want to grind. We're just gonna play in beginner mode, because like we played this game a bunch of times together already. I really don't have to do this anymore, so we're just gonna do this on beginner. Kingdom Hearts 1 is not my favorite Kingdom Hearts game. So, I just want to have a bit of a laugh in this one, okay? So, yeah. This will be a mess. This will be a hilarious mess. I hope it's going to be as funny as I imagine it is, okay? Hi, Chaos! Welcome! Disney Square and Spiky here. These were the ingredients chosen to create the perfect game. But Nomura accidentally added an extra ingredient. Convoluted plot. Okay, I think I want to manually rotate it. No! I hear vibration. Let's go. So, you have to tell me if it's too loud, because, I don't know what that game settings are. I think the opening is the same. And things are gonna get started as soon as we enter Destiny's Island. But because the opening song is so good, we can't skip it. We have to listen to the opening song.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
He said the thing. He said it. Oh my god, can you believe it? He did it. The opening cinematic is still so pretty. Even though it's not my favorite Kingdom Hearts, the opening cinematic is just so pretty. This is so gonna get muted. I apologize already. Two is also not that complicated. Like, if you forget all the things that are around it, Kingdom Hearts 2 isn't that complicated either. They just, like, introduced, like, a new set. Like, you're the Heartless and then you have, like, the Nobodies. That's, like, the new set they introduced. And then they went on and, the shenanigans of Organization 13. Yeah, so I don't have a Kingdom Hearts 1 Kari cosplay, so I couldn't put that one on. You have to live with Kingdom Hearts 3 useless Kari. She's the same in Kingdom Hearts 1 too, so... Kingdom Hearts 1, she's as useless as in Kingdom Hearts 3. So there's no difference, if we're being honest. I mean, if I'm being honest, she was the most useful in Kingdom Hearts 2. Even though she was already useless there, because she just got kidnapped. But at least she tried to, like, get out on her own. There we go.
Don't look at me like that.
So much to do. So little time. Take your time. Don't be afraid.
She was useful in Chain of Memory?
I was like, she was not in Chain of Memories. What are you talking about?
You're being mean, okay? Yeah, I know how to run, thank you.
I would like to skip this. It's not my first rodeo in this game.
Yeah. You know what would be funny? If I would give up the sword and choose a shield, like Rika did. But you know? I don't want to like completely fuck myself over. So we gotta choose the sword. I'm not gonna do a Rika, no. Yeah, the power of the warrior. I would like that. Yeah, this is exactly the power I'm seeking. Also, please don't ask me what exactly my choices with Destiny Island guys gonna give me, because I can't remember what is giving me what. Yes, goodbye magic. Nobody needs you in this game. Yes. She never finished it, did she? Last thing I remember she did was the Riku fight. Till this day, I don't completely understand why she has brunette hair. Isn't she blonde? I think she just doesn't want to go back. I've gained the power to fight! Alright, you got it. Wowie. Use this power to protect yourself and others. Yeah. Can I fight? There will be time when you keep your life running strong, yada. Yeah. I know all of this. I hate that I have the Xbox controller information on here. I'm here. Ow. Bitch! How dare you? Oh no. Everything is gonna get sucked into the darkness! Oh, what am I gonna do? That's already new! Wait. Punk's heart is light. That is correct. Key piece. Talk to your I guess talk to your doctor is like a very Kingdom Hearts thing to do. Come with must. Return to Ernest. Throw urinary notes? Oh, isn't it cold? Tianku? Who's Tianku? How to five FL weapons. Nesting website. Sora's a lazy ass. Thief? One person. No, that's the best secret. National anthem? Yeah. Is that supposed to be anthem? National anthem? Love! Take care of Hercules. That's the only sentence that kind of makes sense. Okay. You can't open it yet. But there is a chest! Is there a key inside? Atoms are hidden, find them all. You can push large... You can also smash them. Who is Adam?
Use some of the item command. Is it a One Punch Man? I haven't watched One Punch Man. I'm sorry. I'm uncultured. You can lock on to objects as well as enemies while locked on. Yeah. Let's go through the door! To the light? To the darkness? Hold on, the door won't open just yet. I just opened it! First, tell me more about yourself. Yeah. It's most important to you, friendship. How do you want out of life to be strong? I think that I'm leveling faster at the start. What are you so afraid of? Being different. I think if you go to getting old, you level slower at the start. You want friendship. You want to be strong. You're afraid of being different. But as I said, I don't remember what exactly. These things are giving you like attributes, like how fast you level at the start, what you get at the start, yada yada yada. I can't remember them. Your adventure begins at midday. Keep a steady pace and you'll come through fine.
Sure.
Then you will open a door as both far off and very near. Press open the menu. That is not... Can I not do that yet? Enemies! Oh no! So many enemies! Oh. I can't dodge roll yet. Done this level quickly? Yeah. Yeah, maybe a balanced one, that's fine. Oh look, it's a save point! What could a save point do? Oh no, it moved. I wanna, because I play Genshin today, I wanna push like the shoulder button the whole time to run faster, but it's not how it works in this game. There is no running faster. The closer you get to the light, the greater your shadow becomes. Don't worry, it's fine. But don't be afraid. And don't forget. Just run. Into the abyss. I mean, could it be worse jumping down there than like getting chased by that thing? Okay, come here. Yay, we gotta level up.
I love you, Lots and lots
and
lots.
Thank you for the follow, Puber. Welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. How are you doing? I don't think I have ever played this game on beginner mode because it was like, these things are just not hitting me, do they? They just don't. We hit its head, now it's angry. Look at it. Da da da. You love this game? Same. We played this a bunch of times, and this time we're gonna play it with a little bit of a twist. You hold the mightiest weapon of all. So don't forget. You are the one who will open the door. Da da da! Oh, don't worry about that. It's totally fine. Don't you worry. Don't be insecure about that. Barely anyone here, his first mother tongue is English. Everything's good.
Whoa!
No!
Take a break, Kairi.
Sora, lazy ass. I knew you would find yourself dozing here.
Okay, you have like the what they actually say no, written down there.
Black thing swallowed me. I couldn't breathe. I couldn't...
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I do not know.
I do not know.
Very strange.
Yeah, sure.
I'll tell you, Kairi. What was your hometown like? I know where you grew up.
As I said before, I don't remember.
Is there anything?
There's nothing.
Have you ever wanted to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
True.
True. Now,
I don't mind going to see it.
I also want to see it. With all the other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are you waiting for?
Boy, did you guys forget about me?
So, did you just say oi?
I think I'm the only one working on rafts. And you are as lazy as he is.
So you noticed. Well, I'll finish it together. I'll compete with you.
Tea?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Can you hear them properly, guys? Should I make it louder or is it okay? Because I thought it's also in the subtitles, but apparently it's like completely voiced, which is insane. Do we need an oi concert for Riku, though? Is that gonna be his catchphrase, oi? Every time he enters a scene? Sounds fine? Okay. As long as you can hear them properly, that's good. Destiny Island. So, can I? So, can you gather the rest of supplies? Yeah. Logs, cloth, rope. Okay, wait. Can I can't go in there. Okay, it's been a while I played this. Give me a bit. There's one log. The cloth was up in there. I think another log was over there. Yep. Hello. I know you can fight. Is he saying something if I talk to him? I don't think it's voiced. I know you can fight him, I'll be honest, I don't care about it. Arrow Q. was the cloth in here? No. It was the other one. I don't think they will be swearing. I don't think Google Translate is translating stuff into swearing. So... And the rope. Was the rope with Tidus? Oh my god, the camera. The camera hurts. Was the rope here? Yes. There we go. I think that's all I need, isn't it? Oops, wrong button. I will probably say this a bunch of times today. This is a jump button. I have everything you wanted. It's fine, don't worry, everything's good. Oh yeah, I know. Kingdom Hearts 1 and Kingdom Hearts 2 were German. They were... I'm so sad that they're like... don't have it anymore on the newer ones that they put out because like it's the final mix. I wish they still had it. I really like the German dub from there. It was really nice.
So... Pyrie's house is somewhere.
Can be. You can't tell just by being here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? Think differently if necessary.
Think differently if necessary.
What do you do there?
Well, I'm not really thinking about it. But I was always wondering why we are here. On this island, if there is another world there, why did we get to this? And let's say there is another world. Then our world is just one part of something much bigger. So could we get somewhere just as easily?
Do not know.
Exactly. So we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here doesn't change anything. It's the same old one. Let's go.
I've been thinking a lot lately.
Thanks to you. If you didn't come here, I probably wouldn't have thought about this. Thank you, Kyrie.
You're welcome.
Sky.
Wait, did he call me Sky?
Palpfruit?
When two people share one, their destiny becomes intertwined.
Okay, we're gonna call Sora Sky from now on.
Now you wanna try it.
What are you
That laugh is killing me! Okay, let me just... I want to save to see if I can, like, go out and, like, make the music a bit more quiet. It's very loud.
Morning, Your Majesty.
Excuse me, what? We all heard that, didn't we? I should have drank.
I'm glad to see you this morning. What?
There's a lot of things I was expecting. Donald's voice was not that. At least you understand him for once in lifetime. You started to play the games in April? Oh, that's not been that long. And you just finished all of them already?
up, Goofy. Get up. This is serious. Thunder! Hey, Donald. Good morning.
I have a problem, Goofy. But don't tell anyone.
Queen Minnie?
Not even a queen.
Daisy?
Oh, that's the best secret.
Good morning, what? Young lady.
What?
Wait, you finished a game in one day and you only needed 10 days? Honey, did you sleep in between? Okay, let me go to the save point real quick. I think it wasn't set here. Yes. Let me save. Let me go to the title screen because I think there were some... Yes. Because I think there was a... Give me a second. It's gonna come back in a minute. Maybe. There. We don't need the background music that loud. There we go. You were sleeping normal 10 hours? 8 hours? Are you sure? I need to go to... Kairi... He needs to tell me that I need to get somewhere. Wait. Where is she? Wait, don't I need to go to Kairi? Did he go into the cave? Must be nice, yeah, same. 8 hours of sleep? What is that? Wait, what am I doing? Give me a second. It's what you get if you haven't played this game that much. Like, you know, I translated one with...
What's going on, guy? Hey, what's going on, guy?
Okay.
Hey, what's going on, guy?
Is that supposed to be like that? I need to go in there. I knew it. I think that one was broken. Quality of memories? Oh, but that one has some interesting... Oh. Am I not supposed? I could swear I need to go in here. So you only have one line? I think it's broken. Talk to this?
I think you've gotten taller. Odds are you aren't strong enough for Liku. We fought him 1-3 last time, and he whipped us.
Hmm.
Well,
precisely.
Harry can always count on him.
That's a good game. Guys, don't I have to go into the cave? Do I need to do something before that?
Hey, Sola. Have you heard Sola? Of the legendary power of Paupuguo? If you share it with people you really care about...
Paupuguo?
They They say it will keep you together forever and ever.
Oh.
Oh. It's romantic. You should definitely try it.
Definitely. But don't I need to go in there? Ursula. Ursula and your speedrun knowledge. Do I need to go into the cave? For progress? Where's Kairi? To go in here. Okay. Sure. Yeah. Oh, that was what I had to do. Stupid race. We gonna lose the race.
Dictator, and if
the
you
winner
win,
the dictator,
with Car, deal with the winner will now share the fruit with Cariso.
Boo! Wait a minute,
Cariso? How are we getting to Cariso? Excuse me, what? Okay, sure. That's not fair. I was there before him. Really? On my stupid fake run, I make it first. Wow. Wow. The one time I didn't care about winning, I win. Okay, I think I have to talk to Kairi again. God damn it. Kairi! Over there. Hello. Yeah, I need an egg, mushrooms, coconut, fish. Okay. Yeah. Hopefully this time I will remember where things are. You one mushroom. Fish. How many do I need? Can you hit? Can you just hit it? Can you hit it? Do I need more? I probably have all of them. Okay, what? An egg, mushrooms, one more coconut, okay. Or in total, I think. The other mushroom is on the title screen? Yeah, I'm sure it is. The egg was on the... Wait. Was it also on the other one? Wait. I think it was. I know where the egg is, and I know where the water is. So... the water is in here. Oh. Ow. And the egg is... Can you? Honey. I swear. Thank you. The egg is on here. Do I have everything? Egg, mushrooms. Yeah, I think I have everything, don't I? Ah! I'm always pushing the wrong button for jumping. No, wrong guy. Oh wait, I need to fish. I need to fish. Wait. I need the fish. I also forgot about the fish. The fish are somewhere here. One. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Two. Come here. Fishy, 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 fishy. Go up here. Hi, baby. Cat is deciding to also be part of this now. Bless you. Oh, now it's triggering the cutscene, the one I was looking for. Hi, Fox. Why am I wearing hands? What?
Who's there?
I came to see the door to this world.
Teeth?
This Teeth? World is connected.
What are you talking about?
Tied up in the darkness. Soon it will be completely consumed.
Now, no matter who you are, stop astonishing me this way. Teeth? Where are you from?
What is Teeth?
You still don't know what's behind the door.
So you're from another world.
There is a lot to learn. You hardly understand.
I seriously hardly understand, that's true.
Well, you'll see. Go out and learn what's there.
Meaningless effort. A person who knows nothing cannot understand anything.
Don't open the door. Do not. I'm back to the happy-go-lucky music. Because this was absolutely not creepy at all for like a 12-year-old. Or 14. How old is Sora in Kingdom Hearts 1? I mean, sorry, Sky. His name is Sky. And Carissa. So, I think I have everything now. Oh, look, it says Island of Hope. It's not Destiny Islands anymore, it's Island of Hope. Oh, and I could have also done that here. Would have not needed to get out of the game. Well, whatever. I think we can like make the background music even a tiny bit. There. Yeah, I think these are all the same, so it doesn't really matter if I read them out or not. I have everything. Oh, I'm missing a coconut? Wait, what? I was hitting these trees so long. Hello, can you drop me a coconut? I need a green one. Hello. There. That ratio is really bad. There we go. Yes. Let me call it a day. Get another cutscene.
As you know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Good.
Good?
Are you okay?
Sora, let's get on the raft. Only two people.
Tea?
Tea?
Just kidding.
What's in it? You're the one who's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. I was a little scared at first, but now I'm ready.
So every time we're confused, chat, we have to write
no
T.
Where you go or what you
that's our new code word.
You
T.
Can always come back here. Right?
Yes, of course.
That's good.
Sora, that's good indeed.
Don't change.
T?
T?
I can't wait. Once you set sail, it's great.
We need a T counter at this point, don't we? Look at him. Babe. Donald. Oh yeah, this is just a plain old story. Mickey went off because like yada yada, Keyblade, yada yada, Door of Darkness, yada yada. There's someone with a key. But maybe it's also just a T. Nobody knows. The T blade. It's not the chi blade anymore, it's the T blade.
That means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gorsh, I hope he's okay.
Your Highness, please.
This voice!
Find the king and this key.
Thank you very
that
much.
That voice is too nice for Donald.
Daisy, would you like to take care of me?
Of course. You now pay attention to both of you. Oh, and he will accompany you to record your trip.
Donald is like, it's not okay that he got such a nice voice. I know.
The name of the cricket. Jiminy Cricket at your service.
We look forward to your safe return home. Please, help the king.
You will come too.
Gorge, Jiminy. Has your world disappeared?
It was terrible. It was scattered. And as far as I can see, I was the only one to reach this castle.
Goofy? Oh yeah. I see. That is, we cannot let go of where we came from while we were in the other world. We must protect the borders of the world.
We must protect the borders of the world. Did you guys hear that?
Right. World order. Once you get there, you'll need a new unexplored.
Tama, hi! Welcome to this glorious game. Everything is normal. This is how it's supposed to be. I don't know what you're talking about. Just you wait till you can hear Donald.
Hello?
Donald Duck launches the crew. Whenever you're ready.
You know, the only thing that gives it off that this is not the real Kingdom Hearts is the fact that you understand the duck. Because you shouldn't. That's the only thing they didn't do right. The understanding duck part. T? T. Yeah, by the way, the most important character of all the Kingdom Hearts lore.
Once you set sail, it's great.
Give it a second.
Storm? Oh no, how about a raft?
Sora, dinner's ready. Come down.
And I'll tell you, that is the Masters of Masters. It was here all along. All along. Nomura planted it here at the very start.
What's that? Riku's boat. And Kairi's.
I don't think I need to... I think I just need to go there. Yeah. I always forget. I don't think I have to fight them yet because I can't do shit. Hello. Don't mind me. Just gonna go to my friend who looks absolutely normal in the midst of a thunderstorm.
Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
The door opened.
What?
The door opened, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? You have to find Kairi!
Kairi will come with you. Once you step through, you may not come back. You may never see your parents again. There is no turning back. But this may be our only chance. I can't stop my fear. I'm not afraid of darkness.
You say that now!
Liku.
It is Google translated from Japanese to Chinese, from Chinese to English, I think that was the order, and then they just dubbed it. So they didn't look for any grammatical mistakes or anything. It's Riku's first sentence was oi, and Sora constantly says T because he's confused. Let me get some levels. God, let me get one level. Where's Kairi though? Come here. Ow. What is the singular thing you don't understand about Kingdom Hearts? Come on. Come on, what is the one thing? But it's... They say it, that they come here with their boats. Like, it's a secluded little area. That they were coming here, like, ever since they were, like, kids. Sora and Riku. And then they brought like Kari with them. This is just like their little hideaway door. Because I saw the door there. Island. I'm like, just because like you live on an island and you know, it's not literal what they say, like, is there something beyond this island? It's like, are there other worlds? Kinda. That's what they're like looking for. Like, you don't need to take it like all literal. Can I see? 7 more. Come on. 7 more of you little guys. It's 2. 3. 4. 5. Come on, 2 more. 2 more! Is it too much to ask for 2 more? Thank you! That's 3, but I'll take it. Bitch! You know what? We're leaving. One singular thing? Is it the entirety of Kingdom Hearts? Is that the singular thing that you don't understand? Sky. Oh. Just darkness. Da da da. Come here, Darksider. My man. Yeah. Guys, sounds like a Final Fantasy name. We have Cloud and Squall and like. True. Okay, easy mode is really easy. Okay, I admit, we might have played this on normal. Oopsie. Whoops. We're just here for the cutscenes anyways.
What? You see? The star has gone out.
Da-da-dong.
Hurry, let's.
Rob Ruben, hi! It's been a while! Thank you so much for dropping by. How are you doing? Thank
Where
you.
Where is the key? Hey, you know, maybe we should go to Leon.
Let's go to Leon.
Okay, Donald. Yes, I bet.
What do you know? Are you a big horse?
What do I know?
He's a dog, not a horse! Amazing.
Oh. What a dream. This is not a dream for me. Where are we? Good guy.
Good guy.
Do you know where we are?
He's a fucking dog. Or maybe it's a horse. Apparently, I don't know my animals, but. Yeah. It's called the Moving City, by the way, Trevor's Town. Are you saying something? No, okay. Was it always called stuff? It wasn't always called stuff, was it? Did I translate what they say? Yes. Okay, I need to go into stuff. I don't think it was called stuff. Was it called item? It might have been called item. Hi there. Yes, yes. Whatever said. Oopsie. I didn't listen to what Sid was telling me. Maybe I should have at least scanned over it. Da da da. That's maybe. Don't call me out like that.
Come on.
Okay, 16 Sid was not okay.
Come on.
I don't know what, but they gave Sid in 16, but holy shit. Come here. Any more? I mean, it is a hotel. It's not a lie. Ow. Ow. Come here. Clipped. It doesn't matter. Everyone has the same exact reaction to Sid. Because that's how you react to that voice. Okay? It's a universal reaction. Doesn't matter if they saw it or not. I'm not sure where to go. Do I need to go into the hotel already? Wasn't that one of the last things I have to do? Oh, I hate it. Beginning of Kingdom Hearts is always so annoying. Okay, I have to go in. And then I had to get out. Did I go in here already? Yes. Okay, Tarzan is also a bit annoying, I'll admit that. There's a reason Kingdom Hearts 1 is like not my favorite game. Okay? Yeah, I'm sorry, I truly don't care about your puppies. I know, terrible what I just said, but... Seriously? Yeah, Kingdom Hearts 1 is just like... not giving me that much. That was a wrong one. Like this. Is there another thing I have to do? Wait. Is there more? Do I just have to leave through the big door again? Wait. Ah, it's been so long I played this. Yeah, it's not a bad game, it's just, you know, I think I have to leave through the big door again. I think that was it. The thing is, I started with Kingdom Hearts 2. So, you know, my love is a bit more on that end. Was that wrong? Oh, God. For which door do I have to go? Which one am I missing? Wait, do I just have to... go to the end? They're okay. Is it this one? No. Wait, what am I missing? My sanity. The answer is my sanity is what I'm missing. Which door am I missing? Did you go back in the door, though? No. Or do I? No. Wait. Venture that one. Guys, which one am I missing? The door down there was the last one that triggered something. Do I have to get out now? I hate this. To go out, but there are only so many doors I can go through. Do I have to go out? No. Do I? But I can't go through any of the big doors here, can I? No, it's not triggering anything. I hate this. Oh, it does.
Will come to you from nowhere.
Who are you?
As long
like,
as
why would you do that?
Use the keyblades. They will stay much closer to you. But why? Why does it choose a son like you?
Well, what does this mean?
I mean, I'm probably somebody's son, so that's true.
Let's take a look at that key sword.
What?
Oh, it's a key
There's
sword
no
now.
Way to get to this.
It's a T-blade and
well,
a key sword.
Then use your own way.
Oh, God. Hi. Come out of there. Fight like a man, like somebody's son. Good job. That wasn't that hard. Did I just never play this game ever on easy?
Skating Leon.
I went to him comfortably.
Very comfortably, you beat him up, yes.
Worse.
Fight like someone you're related to someone. I mean, like, he's probably somebody's son as well. Exactly, T. Fox, they're 12. Don't cross the line.
Gosh, there's no one here. Of course, it's creepy.
No,
of course.
I'm not afraid.
Excuse me, did the Emperor send you here?
Mickey is an Emperor now. Confirmed.
Come on, lazy ass. Get up.
I assume...
Creature attacking you is behind the Keyblade. But when you use Keyblades, what they really want is your mind.
My mind!
I'm glad it was okay.
Okay, I'm fine because
Harry,
I'm stupid as Brad.
What are you saying about? I'm the great ninja Yuffie.
T?
Skull, I think I might have done too much.
It's Leon.
Was he called Skull?
Keyblade.
Is it a squall?
Yes, we must keep it away from you to get rid of those creatures. It turns out that this is how they track you.
So let's put it into the same room.
Thoughts from them, but it didn't work for a long time. Still, hard to believe that you are everyone's first choice.
Guys, this is a PlayStation 2 game from the very early 2000s. What are you expecting of it?
Well, I don't think begging is an option.
Are you willing to make sense?
Please!
Well, you know there are many other worlds besides your castle and this town, right?
Yes.
But they should be kept a secret.
They have kept it secret because they have never called.
Hi, Malicia. Welcome.
When Ruth,
how are you doing?
Everything changed.
Heartless?
Do you remember those who attacked you?
A heartless person without a heart.
The darkness of people's
but
hearts.
But they have hearts.
That attracts them.
That's the fun part.
Everyone has darkness in their hearts.
Hey, someone named Anthem?
Anthem?
He is learning.
Oh, we see Anthem now instead of Ansem.
He recorded all his findings in a very detailed report.
Gorsh, can we view it?
The pages were scattered everywhere. For many words.
Ooh, then maybe the king went off to find them.
Yes, this is exactly what I think.
I have to find him right away.
Wait.
The king or the pages? I'm not sure.
That key.
That is correct. Key piece.
The key piece. It's
so
a key sword and a key piece
key?
At this point.
Exactly.
I'm very afraid of the Keyblade. This is
I'm sorry,
why I
Leon.
Continue to chase you, no matter
well,
what.
Well, I didn't ask for this.
The Keyblade chooses its dictator, and it chose you.
Please, do your best.
Sora is also dictator. Confirmed.
Remember in the room. Wait a moment.
T. the room where it happened.
My island, Leku.
I didn't thought I could put like a Hamilton joke in here, but here we are. Okay, I literally have a key. Let us save for once in a while. Xander's out there. Don't wonder. Okay. Wait, what? Da da da.
Go.
Yuffie?
Noel, let's go.
What did he call him? Joel? I don't know what he called him. I was like, what? Let's go where? Where's the leader? Do I need to get out for that? Never did I get so many attack points before. Okay, give me money. That was not the leader, apparently. Is the leader out here? It's really dangerous. Peace out. The thing is, like, I am the reason they come to me because I have the key, sword, key, piece, the T, the, you know, the thing. Isn't Leon technically a child himself? He is not above 18, is he? I have the tea. I have everything. It's always hot. It's always the best of best teas. I'm not sure where to go. I just need to get out. How are the voices so similar? What do you mean? I'm not gonna fight all of them. They're playing on easy mode, so I don't have to fight all of them all the time. Hi. Wait, what? We gotta first just... Okay. Gotta go to the third district. Okay, okay, okay. I really should have maybe just like looked at a quick walkthrough of Kingdom Hearts 1 because Italia Kingdom Hearts is like the first one is not my strong fort. I know, shocking, who would have guessed? But I think I would like kinda know where to go. I think I need to go to the third district though. So let's just go here real quick. Kingdom Hearts 1 I barely replayed. Kingdom Hearts 2 is the one that I'm replaying most. Whoa. Kingdom Hearts 2, Dream Drop Distance, Kingdom Hearts 3. Kingdom Hearts 1 I only played in its entirety two times, I think.
Get it. Oh, that's gonna sting.
It's gonna sting.
Hey, key.
A key! Can you believe? Are you sure, Ursula? Because like, that was a weird card. Because go ahead, give me directions. And Tarzan, in Tarzan's world, I definitely gonna need directions. Da 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 dong! hate the Tarzan world. It just makes no sense. When do I get scan? Guys, do you know that? What level do I need to be for scan? I choose sword. Do I need to be level 10? 10, 12, something like that?
Thank you.
Come on!
Can you just attack it? I can't believe my companions are 15? I'm here. There we go. Let me check what level I am on. Trace! Welcome! Thank you so much! How are you doing? Thank you, thank you, thank you! Oh yeah, equipment. I should put my equipment out there.
Are you here to find me?
Yes.
They were also looking for Keyblade users.
Hey, why don't you go with us? We can go to other worlds in our own boat.
I thought you guys shouldn't talk about that.
And Carrie?
Of course.
Are you sure?
Who knows? We need him to come with us to help find the god.
Okay, Mickey is a dictator and a god!
Especially if you want to find friends.
Maybe so.
But you can't follow me like this. Understand?
Ooh? Okay, how else?
Grimaces. There is no sad face, alright?
Yeah, like us. You have to see funny.
The boat was driving with a happy face.
Happy?
It's one weird face.
I'll go with you, men.
Donald Duck.
The name Goofy.
This is Sola.
One person.
Did he call himself Solo?
One person, one person.
Wait, what? Person, one person? What did Goofy just say? What?
The small goo defeated the hardness. Who thought?
This is the power of the Keyblade. The child's power is not his own power.
Do you want to turn him into a ruthless person? This will solve the problem immediately.
And the child's friend is the laziness of the king. Shake me eyes, they all look like bilge rats.
You're not a prize yourself.
Noisy.
Adequate. Keyblade chose him. Is he the one who conquered the darkness? Or will darkness devour him? In any case, he will be very goody.
He will be very goody? Goody? What Google Translate is translating words like goody? Oh my god. Yeah. Thank you very much. I hope you guys are clipping shit from here. This is too good. This is too good. Yeah. We're going to the gimme ship, don't worry. I don't care! Oh, I got that roll. Nice. Yeah, yeah, Jiminy. So, I have a journal. Okay, we're not gonna click through all of this. Abilities. And sliding dash, yes. Yeah. Gold has nothing yet. Oh, I have an XP necklace. There we go. Let's go. I can't do the Trinity. I can't do the Trinity thing yet. Whoever decided making this mod, I love you. This is glorious. So, I think to the right was Wonderland and to the left was Hercules. Is that correct? I think Hercules was here. It's a mod you can apply to the game. Yes, it is. Like, I mean, this is of course exactly how the game is when you buy it. I just bought the game like this and I didn't intend to get a refund because I thought it's so hilarious. Can you play? You need a mod for other games. It just works on Kingdom Hearts. Because it's especially made for Kingdom Hearts. But like, there are so many mods out there, I'm sure that you're able to find a mod for a game you're looking forward to. I forgot I can't just hold it. A bunch of pages online. If you're like looking for a specific game, just Google the game's name and then put mod behind it, and there are like a bunch of pages that like offer a bunch of mods. They can be a bit more difficult to install sometimes. You know? That's the only thing I can tell you. That sometimes they're really annoying to install. Or I'm just too stupid to get it. It could be both. Came home from work, yay! You're in for a treat! Hercules! Let's go! God Ariana! It's God Ariana! It's the speediest of speedruns because I know exactly what I'm doing, yes. Oh no. Excuse me, guys. You're in the way. Hi, Phil.
Good time. Will you help me?
Sure.
Move it. The pedestal over there.
I must arrange this place for the games.
Okay.
It's way too stony.
What? Is it too heavy?
I mean, it's true. It's way too stony.
No, the wrong person. What are you doing here? This is the world-famous Colosseum. Only heroes.
I thought it's the Ariana.
And me, I fully grasp the preparation for the game. So please run along, the pipsqueak. You see, it looks like this. Heroes from all over the world come to fight against ferocious monsters located in the Colosseum.
A hero stood before me.
Yes, he is the true hero chosen by Key Dagger.
And we are also heroes.
We need to have a list of the words the keyboard is getting translated to. It's a sword, it's a piece, it's a dagger. Please.
Hey, if you can't even move this. I can't call myself hero.
Yeah, that's Donald's voice.
Well, it needs more than Brown. Well, let's see what you can do.
Let's go. Oh, I hate that. Okay, that's not working out. God damn it, because I wanted to do that cool! But you can't clip? What? Twitch! Of all the days! What do you mean you guys can't clip today? I'm gonna rake out. I can't get to that one, can I? Oh, especially not like that. Nah, I'm not making that. Thank you, Andy. Okay, clips do work. Yeah! That's exactly how I thought that's going to be! Exactly! Nothing wrong there. Everything is perfectly normal. Where are the last three? There we go. Can I fight some normal enemies now?
You're not a bad guy, children.
It seems you're about to start the video game.
No, what? I'm not afraid. What?
Why not?
Three words. You are not a hero.
Come see.
Come see, comme ça. And I'll become a real hero. Yeah, okay, we don't need to. Okay. So it's apparently just Legend who, can't clip. It's fine, it's fine. I can delete it after that. Yeah, let's go. Wait. Wait, do I have to do that? I don't want to do that again. Did I click the wrong one? I might have clicked the wrong one. I'm ready for the games. Okay, do I need to do the advanced one? Okay. Okay, maybe I need to come back. I know that I have to leave the world at one point and come back. So, is that already the point? I didn't... That's the thing if you don't read. Let me see. Okay. Okay, I think I have to come back. Just don't have the right tea. I just don't. You are correct. I don't.
Didn't you mean that it's not a stubborn old ghost?
Who are you?
Oh, oops. Wait a minute, Fuzzboy. You want to enter the game, right? Well, hey, get a load of this.
Road?
It's all yours. Good luck, children. I'm holding you. It's a bit short.
What? What? I'm not exactly sure what he said. Okay, let's get into the games. Wait, why are my characters so fucking strong?
Like that.
Come here. We seriously could have played this on normal.
The power of the key dagger.
The power of the key dagger, you heard it! Hey, Cloud. Come on, guys, we have to give Legend a bit of tea so that he can clip for us. To collectively give him some. It is the testosterone that boosts us all, isn't it? It definitely is.
Come on!
Huh. Okay, wait. Let Donald finish it. I wanna hear what he's saying. Come on, can you hit it? Donald! That was goofy. It's fine.
Not bad, huh?
Not bad. This Donald sounds like someone who can cast Dettel Flare. Absolutely. Oh god. Thank you. Wait, I already learned some magic. What magic did I learn? I'll have more tea.
Four daisies.
I hope you can clip now, Legend. You got a lot of tea. I need to put some magic onto my shortcuts. Ow. I just jumped into that, didn't I? I was like, oh look, I'm gonna jump out of that! Yeah. Let me do that again. Oh, do I have to start from the start? Oh. Okay. I will do this better. My bad, I'm sorry. Oh look, I got scammed, finally.
Take it.
Am I level 10 already? 12? Was it 12? Donald? I want to hear your catchphrase. Awesome.
That was for my boy.
That was Donald, not you. Excuse you. Can one of you heal me?
I blew up.
Okay, I need to put these on my shortcuts. Wait, give me a second. That's what I get for saying, oh, this is too easy. It was custom. There we go. Is X A? Yes. Oh, can I not put items on shortcuts? Oh, that's annoying. Okay. Give me Scando. Hi, baby. How you doing? Welcome. Did you hear Donald yet? You should be confused about Donald. Okay, let's go. Today is now A. Did they decide on a different letter now? So, this time for sure. This time for real, this time for sure. So. No more bullshitting around.
Take it.
Take it.
Fire!
Okay. Ow.
Nothing to it.
It's not an AI, it's real people who voice them, I think.
Fire! Thunder!
Still sounds wrong, still sounds what sounds wrong? Wait, what?
Oh boy.
Oh boy. Indeed.
Thunder! Come on!
That should help.
I hate these. I mean, Donald thinks that he's a horse. Maybe eventually.
Oh boy.
The voices sound wrong. No, the voices sound exactly how they're supposed to sound. What do you mean? Are you a fake Kingdom Hearts fan? Do you not know how Kingdom Hearts is supposed to sound? Is that what you're telling me with that? You're bad? Yeah, you better be sorry about that. You better be. Oh. You know what would be cool if Donald could, like, heal me?
That was for my boy, Maxie.
For who? That was for my boy? And who?
Is that little punk okay with your next opponent? Don't blow it now. Just take him out.
Is the underworld god afraid of children? Sorry, Mai. According to the contract...
Knowledge, don't you think you don't
what
know?
What sarcasm are we talking about?
Records, this game only needs to kill Hercules. However, you must fight the child to get close to him. Come. Hey, this is just what the old god said. Rule
Week
11.
Andy donated
this
15
is just
bits.
A game.
Star
please
operator.
Enjoy.
L. Star operator.
Did you call Phil
Star
a goat?
Man, Kale, and Google
along
dead.
The way, not a big deal, right?
Did he call Phil a goat?
Alrighty. Harder than bite the bullet and go home. Still, a fool like him, hard to get.
Oh god. This is where I die. I wanted to jump. Oh, I can dodge roll. Wait, I can dodge roll. I forgot I can dodge roll. My bad. Wait. No, they don't get that. I can dodge roll, guys. I forgot. Don't be nice to the people who put a lot of effort into this mod. It's for free, you don't pay for it. Guys. That's how I dodge roll. How could I forget about the most important thing, dodge rolling? No wonder I constantly died. I didn't dodge roll enough.
That's the power of the key dagger.
You guys are terrible! Appreciate some good work! Ow.
Fire!
Fire! That was for my boy, Maxie!
Oh, was he calling Maxie? Because, like, Max is actually his boy, but, like... No.
See ya.
Ow.
Come on. Thunder.
Oh, not what I wanted. I hate the fact that you can't put these on shortcuts. My god. There we go.
Take it.
Dark Souls will make it this night.
Come on! Come on!
Ow. Oh, okay.
That was for my boy, Maxie.
Voicing Hall sounds is probably pretty hard.
Fire!
Ow.
Come on.
Oh, Donald was dead. Who would have guessed? Oh.
This should help.
I'm also nearly dead. Don't kill Donald Goofy yet.
Four daisies.
Good, you should feel bad. Yes. Oh, Goofy is out. Who would have guessed? So let me get rid of these guys. Ow. I hate these big guys. Yeah, come here.
Fire! Fire! See ya!
Come here! Oh god. Do not come here! There we go.
Four daisies.
I also think it gives something to the mod. Oh god, hi Cloud. Ow.
This should help. Fire.
Oh god.
Best you can do.
Ow. Oh, I don't have any items anymore. Oh god. Goofy!
Is that the best you can do?
Yes, it is! Be nice to me, Cloud!
Is that the best you can do?
Goofy! Goofy! Do it! Fuck! Oh, we were so close! I love Cloud's outfit. This is the best outfit Cloud has. It's like Cloud and Vincent merged. Look, it's Cerberus.
Oh yes, I forgot another one. Accidents happen.
Accidents, you know. Happens. Because the sword is hurting. Isn't it obvious?
Bill, get out of here!
Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. How should I make that command? Andy, what do you mean by that? What do you mean by that? Oh wait, I should have given myself some items. Well, we got first trying it. It's fine.
Boy, I give you two tips. Do attack.
Thank you. It's life-saving.
Like
Yeah, Dylan was already dead. Oh, I'm also dead. Never mind that. Did I saved before that, didn't I? Okay, okay, I don't have any healing on it. Can I buy? Is there a shop here? Wait, is there a Moogle here somewhere? There is no Moogle here, is there? Moogle? In a goddamn shop. We should have done the stupid, because like this is supposed to be after Alice. Okay, let's just go to Alice. It's fine. We're not supposed to be here yet anyways. It's okay. Oh, I can't go here as well. But what's the world after? Do we know that? Is it a jungle already? Because if I go here, I need to go this and this way. Ugh. Is it the jungle already? Okay, I need to buy some stuff, then we can come back actually. I think we can do Severus, I just need to buy a few things. Jungle level already? Oh. One of my favorites. Only Atlantica is better. Are you lighting the awesome more here? Isn't it amazing? Aren't gimme ship levels the best? Hawthorne, and I need to see if I can like extract the Hawthorne, just his. I need to see if I can do that. You guys are terrible, absolutely terrible. Your brain is getting confused answering the Kingdom Hearts. Why? I'm not asking you lore questions, I'm asking you questions of Kingdom Hearts 1. Because I played it like twice in my life. Why is that so... Oh, I completed a mission. Hi. I'm a bad influence for you? Why am I the bad influence? You guys want a stupid Donald command because you guys are horny. It's not me, it's you. I said, I would like to buy stuff. I want to buy. That is not what I want to buy. I want to buy from... Wait. I can't do the green one yet. I ask chat. I can't buy stuff? It's a Donald command. Okay, That makes it a bit more difficult that I can't buy shit. Okay, let me defeat some Heartless real quick. Let me defeat some Heartless to get some potions. Because that's apparently how I do get it. Heartless, Heartless, Heartless! Okay, it will be a funny command, I'll admit that. It will be a kind of funny command. Are you sure? Ursula, I wanna stay for YouTube guys, YouTube. Ursula was the first one who asked for this, okay? You maybe couldn't see it on stream, but trust me, believe me, he was the first to ask for this command. He is indeed very horny for Donald, okay? Let this be on record. You guys are not dropping what I need. Please just drop some stuff. The chat is horny. The chat is horny for everything. It's not me. For once, let the record show it is not me who's simping for fictional characters, okay? I need some. Give me potions. This is a spirit shard. No, it's not always me. It's 90% of the time it's me, yes. But this time it's not me. I'm not a furry. There's a line I'm not crossing. And that's furries. Nothing against furries, okay? Furries are cool. But there's a line. That nickname is also your problem, Ursula. I asked you multiple times. You never said anything against it. It's so in my brain at this point, I wouldn't be able to give you a different nickname. Okay? That's completely on you. I'm not getting the things I want. He is definitely a tsundere. Just look at him. I have to make clear for YouTube that it's not me. Like, are you sure? Are we sure about that? Wrong one.
Thunder!
There we go. I'm arrested? Why am I arrested? Who arrested me? Why did they arrest me? What? What did I do this time? You guys are terrible. But why are you all against me now? This is my anniversary stream. Why are you guys all against me now? Huh? I hate these blocks. Always trolling me. It might be a bit too early for this.
What's in this moldy place? It reminds us of the secrets of our hometown. Graffiti on the wall. Remember?
Yeah, yeah, that's definitely graffiti on the wall.
Gary?
Zola!
I like how inconsistent their names all are. Carissa is still my favorite so far. I am gonna call her Carissa from now on. Hi, Merlin. You know what's sad? There's no Yen Sid in this game. Because do you know? Do you know? What is Yen Sid spelled backwards? Because, hold on to your seats, okay? Hold on to your seats. It's gonna blow your mind. Because it's gonna be this name. Like, could you imagine? Sadly, we only have Merlin, not Yen Sid, so I can't bring the joke. Can you hurry up, honey? Wait, can I not skip cutscenes? Yeah. The blue fairy is also here, yada yada yada. Amazing, hello. So, hi. Okay, you're not giving me any summons yet. It's a bit sad. But I can get this one already. Okay, get a Mega Ether. That's all amazing. That's not what I want. I want some potions. Can a girl get some potions? Oh, I don't want to practice, no. I don't want to practice, I'll be honest. I had kind of hopes that you're gonna sell me shit, but apparently you don't. I don't have summons yet, so... Let's just go back. Let's just go back. I am level 11. What if I buy some equipment instead of potions? I can't buy potions yet. Like, you know, if the thing is dead before it can hurt me, I guess that's also good. You know?
Come on.
Let's just make a no heal challenge out of this, because I apparently don't have healing items anyways. Because I'm a big dum-dum and went to the place I'm not supposed to go to yet because I didn't want to go to Wonderland. I mean, we could technically just go to Wonderland, but like, you know, my pride is something which is like, bitch, defeat fucking Kerberos now. Okay, I can't go through there.
Thunder!
Good enough. I have to come here back later. I might have. Okay. Let's go back up. Let me see if I can buy some items for the others so that they're like not constantly dying.
Come on!
That was pretty good. Why is the Mega E for equipped? Yeah, I don't want to use neither my Mega Potion nor my Mega Elixir. Like, that sounds like a stupid idea to do, just to maybe not die to Cerberus. That makes no sense. That makes no sense. So still, let me get some money. Buy some equipment. Come here. They're pretty strong though. We just need to... I think we can take on Cerberus. Ow. I say while I'm getting constantly hit. Come here. I mean, people do this on like level 1. I mean, they probably have like healing items, but like I'm like 10 levels above them, so I should be able to do that, shouldn't I?
Come on.
Ow. I got a potion. I got one single potion, guys. If I could get a few more. I would like a few more, please. Please, game, you're not that bad. I know you're not that bad. I'm sorry I ever said that. You're not my favorite Kingdom Hearts game. Just give Mama a few more potions. Yeah, Travis Town can make you get lost pretty easily. Hey, Donald. Good job. Okay, we have one potion, guys. One. Let me see if I can buy some stuff. There is supposed to be a... Oh no, it's a triad symbol. Hey, Sid! I wanna buy. Dark damage. Oh. I think that's good for Cerberus. I'm gonna buy that. That's all I can buy. Razors. Fire. Ice. Lightning. AP. Okay, yeah. Let me... This one? And that one stays equipped. I'm gonna give that to Donald. I know it's a bit different, but it's still a level one. Still a level one, so let me see if I can get another potion, maybe. Come on, let mama be lucky. I mean, we gotta level up. Like, a potion would be really appreciated. Give mommy a potion! No. Not a potion. That was not a potion. Do you know what a potion is, game? Come on, show me that you know what a potion is. Like giving one to me. Because at this point, I'm not sure that you know what it is. I can't buy potions, yes. That's what I tried to do. Sid is only selling me protect stuff. Is it a potion? It's not a potion. And there is no Moogle I can go to yet. The game did not intend me to go to the Hercules world. It intended me to go to the Wonderland world. But my pride is like, you know what, bitch? I wanna go to Hercules. Okay, I have two potions. Guys, we have two potions. Can we get a third one? Can we get a third potion? Come on. I think these guys are dropping the potions. Ow. It's not a potion. Let's go. Okay, well, we have two potions. Should we just try our luck with two potions? Should we just... Let me just see... Summon if... Too much. Okay. Yeah, we have two potions. I would really like a third one. I'll be completely honest. Let me go one round behind. Like here, and then we can call it a day. Like, go to Cerberus, is what I mean. Not stop the stream. Ow. Come on, give mommy a third potion! I said a third potion. Please. Look, I'm asking nicely. What else do you want from me? I can't do more than ask nicely. Is it a potion? Wait. I mean, it's something to equip. It's good. But it's not what I wanted. Come on. Give me what I need. Is that a potion? Wait. No. How can it be so difficult? Is the drop rate like 1% or some shit?
Come on!
Nope. Nothing here. At least nothing of value.
Come on!
Come here. Come here! Guys, can you please delete it? Come on. Hit the thing. Thank you. Why is that so difficult? Doesn't seem like they're dropping anymore. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna go to Cerberus. It's fine. It's okay. It's alright. We can do that. I believe in us. I don't really, but like, you know, I have to say that. It's also getting really warm here. Yeah. Probably really hot outside. Oh god, it's 33 degrees outside. No wonder it's getting warm in here. Ugh. I double jump for that. Or high jump. Okay, if he gets both of these, I have two high potions. I have two regular potions. And let's go back, and we will be able to defeat Cerberus. I at least hope for us. I should have saved in that world. So we could have technically come back. Well, whatever. We just have to do it now. That's what this is about. We just have to do it now. Easy. Am I that entertaining? Am I right now, really? By just rocking around and trying to get potions? Because the game desperately does not want me to get potions. I appreciate the sentiment. So I don't think that is the most entertaining thing you ever saw in your life. But I appreciate the sentiment, okay. So, come on. Cerberus needs to be a good boy. He needs to be the best boy because... Come on. You gotta defeat him now. Ugh. When do I get warp? Is it after Tarzan? I think it's after Tarzan that I get warp, don't I? Right, don't actively like need to go back and forth every world. Everyone is always the best boy, you know that. Okay, there we are. Anniversary special, Gummy Ship. Yeah, we're just playing Gummy Ship levels today. It's the only thing we're doing. Oops, wrong side. Let me save real quick. So, let me try it again. Yes, yes, yes. I have two potions with me now. There, I can't skip things.
Fire! Thunder! 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 Thunder!
Oh, come on! I hate this, that you get, like, interrupted with your... Did I lose my potion now? No, okay. Okay, okay, at least I did not lose my potion. It's fine. It's okay. I was like, oh, I'm gonna heal. Yeah, I shouldn't. Everyone's voice is different. Because they like voiced over everything. Oh god. Come on. Do the body. Come here. I was in a predicament there. Cerberus!
Thunder!
No, I think like the main characters, except for Riku. Riku's voice is a bit too deep for a little boy, but... Oh god, Cerberus! Do that! Yes! Oh god, I'm so scared. Give me a second, guys. All of them are also dead, I love it. Okay. We did it. Everything's good. We did it. Proportions would have been too much, you know. We wanted to have a little bit of like on the edge feeling. Everything's good.
Therefore, I'm here to call you a little hero. All rights and privileges to participate in the game. And... Oops, what does little hero mean?
Did you guys a little?
The newcomer still doesn't understand what it is. A true hero.
So, what does it mean?
Well,
What does anything mean?
Yourself. Just like me.
No problem. Start by proving yourself in the game.
There's been no competition for a while. First, you must rid of the chaos of the last battle.
Well, we are back.
Why did I get this overlay? I
can't believe that the spray really defeated Cerberus.
Among us, I've warned Cerberus when a villain jumped in.
Sure, you did warn him though. I'm sure of that. It wasn't just me who, like, you know, killed him with the last tiny bit of... Oh look, it's... There we go. It's Mr. Broody. Give me that. Hi, Cloud.
Hey, how are you?
Look at him. How is he? What do you think?
And why did you want to go with him?
I'm looking for someone. Hades promised to help. I tried. It uses the power of darkness, but it backfires. I fell into the darkness and couldn't find
it. Story of Kingdom Hearts.
You will find it. I am also looking for...
No head massages! No! Uh-uh. Ain't doing that.
Which day is the rematch? Fair and just. No dark power participate.
I think I will pass.
Sora's dumb face. I love it so much. So, yeah, let's do that. Okay.
He is strong and kind. He's always by your side. And he is very handsome. He's perfect.
Ah.
Perfect. Totally annoying! Drives me crazy!
Hades is such a mood.
Wait a minute. What are you afraid of? Contains all fragments place. Relax.
Contains all fragment place?
Hercules, train your children. The next games, I take care of them.
Your children? Whose children?
Who invited you to the party? Stay away from this. This is my show.
As you wish. Do your best.
Should we just go to... No, let's go to Wonderland. So we did that one. Do I really need to go back? Did I just come there just to fight Cerberus? Hades just likes to talk in riddles, okay? It makes absolute sense what he said. 100%. I'm sure it... In one dimension it made sense. Absolutely positive of that.
Ba 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 ba.
Oh no.